Tony, Neil and Trevor, welcome you to our video account of a bushwalking trip we did to Tarra Bulga National Park in December 2013. On the first day of walking, which was Saturday the 21st, we went to Butlers Track, then we did a nature walk to Cyathea Falls, followed by the Diaper Track, which is quite difficult. On Sunday the 22nd of December, we parked the car just north of Balook and we went in an anti-clockwise loop following 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 to Mt Tassie lookout.